from Shirl. What a girl, what an inspiration to her race. In her crowded kitchen, she's cooking for the hungry, listening to the lonely, sheltering the homeless in a house she's paying off on her pension. But who gets the handouts now? The survivor in an urban ghetto. Yes, who gets the handouts now? Not sure. What a girl. Reared 13 children on her own. Two of them are hers, yet unloved, unemployed. Kids of every race and colour know they'll get a feed and shelter and a bed at Shirl's place. But who gets the handouts now? She's not after publicity or honour. Yes, who gets the handouts now? Not Shirl. What a girl. Shirl, what a girl, visits all the Murrays in jails. From Grafton to Glen Innes, Bathurst down to Goulburn, no discriminating, they know they can trust her, gives them strength to face the world. Yet who gets the handouts now? She's been doing this now for 30 years. Yes, who gets the handouts now? Not Shirl. Spirit never daunted, she fights on. Her body's wearing out, she's not getting any younger. Big boys want to meet her, cause she's known round the country. No one else could do what Shirl's done. But who gets the handouts now?
Who gets the handouts?
Will receptions and medals really?